real prize goes to No Man's Sky, which spans an indeterminate amount of space with its overabundance of planets to explore.